Alrighty. Let us see what Isaac's Awakening is about. What the fuck is this? Whoa. What the fuck? A sword and a shield and a ring. Don't know what the ring does. Who do I have to kill? Is that Mother? I mean, it's a good start. I don't know what the ring does. Mom's bracelet. I don't know what it does. Okay, so you do have to go to Mother. Huh. That's a cool challenge. I even tried that little maneuver. There wasn't really anything in the shop, so... I need callus. Oh, first time getting it. But I can do that too. Deal with the devil too. How much damage does this do? Oops. A lot. I didn't know what to do there. I missed an item room. Might have to restart this. Thought there was an item room. We'll just see how far I can get. Fuck you! These guys are still, like, impossible. Bring rocks. Can. Oh, a rotten heart. Buddy. What the hell? Okay. One more time. Yeah. Better get used to the way that charge works. Very weird. See what's over here. Why not? Why not? I don't think that's super useful. I'll take it anyway. And a soul heart. Okay. Oh, God. Switch back. Oopsie. Mirror world. That was pretty good. Fuck. I didn't realize my shield got broken. Well, we learned something. I didn't realize. I thought Wyrmwood would still have to go through his jumping up out of the ground phase. I didn't know you could skip it if you got his health low enough, so. We can do that again. Okay. Let's try this again. Now that I kind of understand the mechanics a little more. Kinda similar to the Forgotten. There has to be item rooms in Downpour. It makes sense now. Downpour 2. Do I? No, I'm not gonna risk my health. Let's just go. I like the money I'm getting. Should be a lot to throw at people. Health is back up. Ouch. Just keep firing. Actually, yeah, you can go into a room with a rock. Boom. I almost have enough money. Could get health. Health might be better than the coin purse. And a card. Grab a rock. Actually, can't I? I know I could probably go in from below, but. Gonna poop. There you go. These conquest flies are pretty good. Fits with the theme too. I'll grab a rock for this fight. Turdlet. This is the first. That's like Larry Jr.-esque. Very happy. Like a free-form bouncing around boy. Oh, what the fuck is that? Hangman, I guess. Too spooky for me. I don't know if it does anything for me. Really? I look terrifying. Oh, this is Dross 1, okay. So I don't even have a need to grab a rock. See if I can take it down the floor. I don't have a need to find the fire. Oh, I can't. Oh well. Dross 2? I got spin attacks too, you bitch. I gotta see if this works. It's pretty good. That is, and the mirror. That'll be kind of easy. I forgot to grab a rock. Oh, okay, so at least part of my too spooky for me. As I induce fear, that's always good, especially with a melee weapon. He landed right on me. Ooh, I actually could have used that. Blastomia. Oh, shit. You don't. Ow. Get that butt out of here. God damn it. Lost my deal with Devil Chance. HP up. Okay. Well, let's see if we can do that challenge. Probably won't fight the boss a second time. I don't see that being much benefit. I do have a lot of money in the shop. Thank you. Come on. Do the charge swords actually hurt more? They fire faster. Whoa. That's cool. Grab this knife piece. Oop. I think I can afford to check out some more places. Hidden flies up there. Come here. Justice. What always sucks here is, like, you could get another item. But is it worth it? No, it's not. It's not worth it. I gotta tell myself that. Let's go see what's in the shop, though. Possibly. No. Refresh? I don't really see that being super useful. You know what? A single soul heart, maybe? Got nothing out of that. My bomb bag. Okay. Can I pick these guys up? No. Alright, down to the mines. Should probably save this Emperor card. Yeah. Let's see. Great Gideon. Okay. Just survive these waves and I should be good. Thank you. Okay. What else you got? Kill these guys as soon as I physically can. I do it even faster. Deal with the devil, okay. I don't really want either. Sister Maggie wouldn't be bad, but it's not worth a heart right now. I'm so low on health. Let's go see what our item room is. We might not have an item room, actually. I don't think we will. What's in here? I don't remember what that jar does. Is that just the normal jar? Boomerang's nice, but... explore just a little more? Maybe a curse room? No, you don't. Ooh. That was cool. It was like a special spider. Can you not? Are you just gonna get bigger and bigger? Oh god. Is it worth it? No. Well, thank you. This to it worked. I'm happy. Oh shit. Got some of my health back. Which is better, Emperor card or strength? Probably strength. I wish I could have both right now. Definitely use one just to get back. I have a shitload of money now. Don't really need anything though. Alrighty, full health. No more tinted rocks. Can you block this? No. At least, I don't think so. Okay, just wanted to see. Let's go. I'm horrible about these guys. Like, I don't know which way they're gonna... Is there a set pattern? Like, it seems like they either pop diagonally or laterally. God damn it. I just stood still for that one. I need to utilize the shield more. I keep forgetting in my blind panic. Throw some mushrooms around. Oh. Too hard. As I took damage. Pincushion thing. I don't remember what it does. Extra curse rooms, okay. Secrets. Okay. Is that a key bum and missing page? And head of the keeper. Which that should give me money swings. Money sword swings. Right? Well, that was easy. Change. I could. Let's carry this rock out of here. This isn't done yet, right? No. Need one more button, probably. I think it's three buttons.
Down.
I don't really think that does anything negative for me, though. Little bomb flies. Yeah, you take them. Doesn't matter to me. One. Can I pick up spikes? Don't want to risk it. Haha. Although it might be really good damage if I can. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, buddy. No, thank you. Okay, that's all finished. Okay. Could also blow him up. I don't know. Grab one of these. Hey, buddy. Got half hearted damage, but I murder him. Speed and range seems pretty good to me. Mausoleum's open. Or does it not open until I get that other key piece? Okay. Understandable. Can I carry this rock all the way with me? I need like hangman. This health. Wow. Can basic Isaac survive? Probably should have tried to see if this was a hangman card. Save me some trouble. Can't go. Let's go to the last room. Okay, got some good health waiting for me if I get close to death here. Okay. It's going to be a lot of bomb puzzles, it looks like. Here we go. Need to get better at deflecting. She's pretty slow, to be honest. Whoa. Can you get the fuck away from me? I hate how she just slowly gets closer. Okay, that was easy. Is this worth it? Get out of here! Oh. Oh god, what the hell? God damn it. Need to run circles better. How am I supposed to do this? Well, that sucks. Okay. Come over here. Okay. See that I need to do that. Damn it. Okay. Goodbye. Slow and steady. I got a free item out of that. I need to go heal. Technically, I could see what's in that challenge room. Boss challenge room. By just... do a little bit of that. What you got? Okay. Oh. Okay. I'll utilize that to the best of my ability. Go in here. I don't even think it's worth it. At least I get some health. Hopefully I can keep this health. The health I can find. Good. Okay. There was per throw. Does per throw change pedestal items? If so, I should know that. I played so much Isaac, but oh well. Let's just see. This could be good.
Pathroll.
It does. Okay. And I get a rune bag. Take strength. Never know. Okay. I don't see me being strong enough to defeat Mother yet. Who knows? I could get a single item that could change things, hopefully. If I didn't take so much damage so far, maybe. I need like the wafer. I forgot about the fact that they had that ability. I hit myself. At least I heal from kills sometimes. Something good? Well, that's not what I wanted. Sweet. Tried to be smart there. I didn't even need to. Already there. My dumbass. Okay. Let's be a little more smart with this. Missed. Flying would be very useful here. Okay. Give me this rock. I want it. Can I? Damn. What the hell are you? Okay. Freebie. Half a heart. That was fun. I had no chance there. Took care of the hard ones right off the bat. It's good work. Just good to leave. No. At least the flies sometimes heal me. That's nice. Risk it. Health up?
X. No.
Poison touch. Okay. No. Killed himself. Come on. Where'd that coin come from? Okay. Now back to full health. Would like to take a rock in the boss room. What you got? HP down. HP up.
Up.
X-Lax. 48 hour energy. I'll take X-Lax in the visage. Fuck is this guy? Oh my god, it's a hard mode version of Mask of Infamy. Just spam. I have no idea how to do anything here. Okay. It works.
Degas.
Nothing? Okay. Can you give me some more health? I'll give you my last three coins too. Why not? Oh, why'd I take those? Lucky penny. Entertaining thing in the world, but I want something. Can you give me something? Make this worthwhile. I'll blow you up. Okay. 10 more. Like a health up pill and some health, please. I don't want money. Almost out. Just a couple more. I have 3 luck. Come on. Come on, Skull Game. Come on. Okay. Well, you sealed your fate. I could see what the challenge room has. You never know. I'll take an item. Ooh. No, you don't. It's like as fast as I can hit at this point. I think I did everything. The shop just had greed. So you know what? Let's go. Strength is a fine card to have. Let's go. gonna run in here. Charge it up. Find keys for my friend. He hasn't been able to pay out at all. Unless that random coin I got earlier might also have been from him, now that I think about it. That could be useful. I think I'd rather just have more damage up. And a soul heart. If I can get one more penny, I'll get the... I'll go get that sack. Calm space. I think I lost that health I just bought. Not damn it. It's gonna blow you up. It's health if I need it. It's good. Shit on the ground. Could use destruction in here. You never know. Be in black market. No? Okay. Worth a shot. There we go, down and around actually. Naturally just grabbing keys when I shouldn't. Poor key beggar. I don't need all these keys. I don't even have item rooms. I do kind of want that bomb. How am I meant to press that? Oh, it's a fucking floor puzzle? Let's see. It's weird. Could use a rotten heart. More flies, the better. Heart necklace. Oh shit! I didn't think that would work. Oh god. Oh, ho, ho. Am I low enough on health? Okay, I'm not yet. Still have 100% chance. What'd the devil do? I'd like to take it. Oops. I didn't realize this was mom. Money equals power. I mean, sure. You could really get yourself trapped here. down to the corpse. And then fucking get to see what that super secret room had. Really sad. Algis. I'll take Algis. Secret rocks? No. Can I blow myself out of here? No? Okay. Down to the corpse. Key boy, go! Oh, thanks. Oh, thanks. One equals power works well here. No. Black room. I just forget what that does. I think it just sucks in every item in the room. Keep Algis rune on me. You never know. Grab a polyp. Just check it. Oops. Oops. Thanks, man. Take him. Oh, he drops a battery. That's pretty cool.
Paralysis.
What the hell are you? I don't like you. Oh, God. Okay, more money. Good. I want to protect this heart, actually, so you know what? So now it's a skull, or a bone, rotten heart. I like it. Come on. Open up. Open up. Open up. Oh, did I lose my rotten heart? Or is it still there? Two Algis runes. Okay. Use it on this boss. Yeah, I lost my rotten heart. Damn. You can get, well, I already have blood clot. I don't know what else you can get from polyps. Yes, please. Please, please, please. I need like a hangman. There's no way for me to, like, drop this. Need flying. Bad. Swallowed penny could be good. Good. I might as well keep going. See if I can find something. Specifically, flying would be nice, please. Pandora's box. Two items. Definitely crackjacks. And HP up. I have a good amount of health now. That's good. Won't last, but... Oh, I didn't mean to grab that turkey bigger. Almost at 10 damage. Keep bigger, go. No? Okay. Let's grab a rock. I have unlimited bombs. Wish I could drop some of those keys. No. Fall up? No.
Black.
Is it worth it? I mean, you never know what's in it. Nothing. Well, I'm over 10 damage now, at least. Grab this Algis rune and get out of here. God, I want it so bad. Alright, just a move. Give me a good bump damage if I could. Go. Rock cut. Okay. What happens if you don't go in? Oh, it just eventually sucks you in. Okay. Oof. that hurt. Okay. Krampus. Honestly, at this point, I would take Krampus's head. Okay. Okay. Corpse 2. Still got my Algis rune. I need more health again. Okay. Easy peasy. Uh-oh. Not so easy peasy. Butter. Okay. Thank you, Keebum. The tarot card could be a Hierophant. I don't know why I'm blowing up anything. Kind of stupid. No. Ooh, fuck. God damn it, why'd I jump in there? Oh. Too stupid for this. Oh, okay. My damage is really good now. Okay, this is a lot to go through. I can't grab those. Good to know. Wow. That wasn't worth it. Could get some health from these polyps. You never know. Nope. Chera. I duplicate. Who knows? I can find an item in here. Let's duplicate these. Yes, please. Resistance. Let's get my health back up, too. Do I dare go into a big room right now? Mm-hmm. I'm getting a lot of money from these greed tiers or keeper tiers. Go get it. Cannibalized him. Judas's tongue is useless now, I think. Well, my health is pretty good. I have some spare health if I lose some. I have to go this way. I might as well take the shortcut. Can you blast into here? You can. For caffeine peel? Peel? Pill? Why not?
Runs till the end.
Chimera. You appear in here? I want both of you dead immediately. Okay. I don't want butter. Paper. Nah. No. Well, that turned out pretty good. Get a little more damage up. Really don't want to go through all that again. Can I skip that? I can, okay. Just get a little more damage. Get my health back up. Go around. Do a quick snag. If I get some more health, I could try the sacrifice in the middle as well. The spikes. Who is it? Oh. It's these fuckers.
Yera.
Well, one thing I can do, I can definitely max out this. Once I get 99 coins. I am a little so scared of doing the challenge and then getting teleported. That take a black heart from me? You know what? Clear a path. I'm at 99. I could get a health up if I keep going. Why don't you just explode? I'm gonna try the spikes again, because I wasn't paying attention. It does. That's not worth it. Can I at least do this like a couple more times? Okay. Once more and then I'll blow it up. Take Algis with me. God, this sucks. Play a little game here. Oh god. Does this do anything? I can heal a little, I think, for these guys. Totally dead, but that was close.